being a doctor of the modern medicine, to talk about the Indian system of medicine and homeopathic medicine, my position is crucial. Why you are obstructing the other branches of medicine to cure a patient? To a patient, alternative medicine. To a patient, to a sufferer, the relief is the main thing, not the terminology of the medicine. Being a medical doctor, with practicing modern medicines, no modern medicine doctors cured my sinus problem. I had to take the help of the homeopath to cure my sinus problem. This is on record. They studied under the laureates of ENT specialists. They could not cure me. One, a very small, young homeopath doctor from DNA Medical College, homeopathy, in Howrah district, cured me. This is reality. So terminology of medicine is not the main factor. The philosophy should be like that, a cohesive combination of all branches of medicines should be adopted with an apex body and remedy to the patient should be the prima factor.
Yes.
An integrated therapy should be accepted, and India should be pioneer to that. And how corona and coronavirus will be cured, nobody knows. Think of the disease plague, created a pandemic situation so many years back. So many people died. Could we save them? No. Think of the other viral diseases. Could we save them? No. Now think of the coronavirus. Is any allopathic medical doctors can say with authority that I will cure, I will not allow any patient to die? The answer is no. An integrated medical therapy should be adopted. The homeopathy, which is based on the science and symptoms treatment, originated from Germany but nurtured in India, for the poorest to the poor patients, it has to be taken up properly and seriously.
Thank you.